year, and the months of the special days are put is in every month. Then put is seasons and the months. Okay, shall we start the class now? Yes, sir. Firstly, days of the week. Today we will discuss about days of the week. Dear student, as you know already, you know very well days of the week. Today, what's the day? Yes, today is Wednesday, isn't it? Yes. Dear students, let's see now the days of the week. Usually, we know this. There are 7 days in a week, isn't it? Yes. The first one, you know very well. What is Sunday? Okay. Then the second one is Monday. Then the third one, T-U-E-S-T-A-Y, Tuesday. Fourth one, W-E-B-L-E-S-D-A-Y, Wednesday. Then the fifth one, T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y, Thursday. Then the sixth one, F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday. Then the seventh one, S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y, Saturday. So once again, here days of the week. Days of the week. Days of the week. So firstly, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So spell the word Sunday. S-U-N-D-A-Y, Sunday. Then Monday, D-A-Y, Monday. T-U-E-S-D-A-Y, Tuesday. Then W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y, what is Wednesday. T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y, Thursday. Then F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday. Then the last day is S-A-T-U-R-S-D-A-Y. Wednesday after the year. Here, there are 12 months in a year. So, firstly, January. What is January? Then, the next month is February. Then the third one is January, February, March. Then April, April, April. Then the fifth one, May. Then the sixth one, June. Here the seventh one, July. Then the 8th one, August, A-U-G-U-S-T, August. Then the 9th one, September, S-E-P-T-M-B-E-R, September. Then the 10th one is O-C-T-O-B-E-R, October. Then the 11th one is N-O-B-E-R. December. There are 12 months in a year. So look at it. Firstly, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So you know very well, dear students, here the first month of the year.
Yeah.
July 31.